I'm calling thunder. I'm calling thunder. Are all units in place? Are all units in place?
This is thunder. There are six terrorists and one of them is a sharpshooter. They're all carrying heavy weapons. Tell everyone to be alert. Down! Are you all right? Speak to me, Holmes! Be fire!
Listen, you cops! You've gotten down a hostage. He's not wounded, but he's had a heart attack. Send in a doctor or it's death on you!
We'll send a doctor, but you've been surrounded. You stand no chance of escape. Give yourselves up! Hey, what is it?
Hold it, miss.
I'm a reporter.
I'm sorry. I can't let you in there now. It's too dangerous. Please leave now.
Come on.
Sorry.
I just want to take a photo.
Absolutely not.
You heard him. Oh, well. Next time.
They're ridiculous.
Captain Horn, Dr. Young.
One of the hostages inside us had a heart attack.
Why do you call me?
Well, you do have a reputation for being quite brave. And we hoped that you could go inside and plant a bomb to help save the hostages.
I've got no experience.
Inspector Chong!
Yes, sir. Dr. Young, I'll pretend I'm a nurse and go in with you to set the bomb.
Get dressed now.
Right.
Yes, sir.
The bomb is hidden inside the bottom of that first aid kit. Well, everything okay?
Mm-hmm.
Dr. Young, at exactly 12 midnight, we'll break in no matter what. The doctor is here! Don't open fire!
Doctor, glad you could come. The patient?
Get up! Go! Go!
Stethoscope.
Yeah.
Calm down, fellas. I'm a doctor.
Thank you. Now, who are you?
I'm a reporter.
You almost ruined the whole plan.
I'm sorry. My camera! I want to take some photos.
You what?
Dr. Young, thank you. We are now in control.
Good, I'll be going then.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, you man.
Are you going to arrest me?
I have never met a more fanatical girl than you. But you could be sent to prison.
Prison?
Get going.
Thank you.
This way, hurry.
Dr. Young, thank you.
Oh, don't mention it.
Over there. Captain!
Oh, I really must thank you for your bravery, Captain.